Hello guys, magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Andito ako ngayon sa KKK Bonifacio Shrine para magpahinga lang. You know. So ngayon, andito ko kasama ko ngayon si Sir Andres. Ayan, isa siya sa mga YouTuber na marami ng follower or subscriber sa YouTube dahil sa kanyang mga content na mga nakaka-ano naman talaga, maganda. Kasi he feature Manila. So, makausapin natin siya ng very light. So, mapapalaban yung English ko dito, man. Si feeling ko, duduwing ito ko sa English. Okay, I'm going to try. So, let's go, come on. Hello guys, magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. So ngayong gabi andito ako sa Bonifacio Shrine KKK. Kasama ko ngayon yung isa sa mga famous na sa YouTube, si Mr. Andres. Hi!
Hey guys, I'm here in the Bonifacio Park and I met this new vlogger, Jay Pacheco.
Yes, Jay Pacheco.
Pacheco, sorry, yeah. So I'm excited to see your channel.
Yes.
Yes, what is it all about?
It's all about Manila also.
Manila also. Oh, guys.
There's a lot of content.
Yes. If that's a Manila vlogger, you should definitely subscribe, guys.
Yes.
See, anything about Manila, anything new from Manila, that's great news for us, no?
Exactly. I really love the content also of Mr. Andres because he featured also Manila. Manila Bay is the one of the most famous content that he did. So
yeah,
I'm
right
so very
now,
excited.
But we also did, I know we did, of course, Jones Bridge. We did.
And I saw your video also together with Mayor Isko Moreno. You have the time to talk with him.
Yes, yes. I'm just very lucky.
Yes.
I just bumped into him and got an interview that nobody else got. Very lucky.
Exactly. So okay, you okay. Live here in Manila for how many years?
Tagal na. Siguro mga 26 years, I think.
26 years living stay
na,
here?
Matagal na.
Oh, so...
So that's why I'm so happy to see all those changes. Kasi dati, you're already starting to think, I don't want to live here anymore because it's not nice, diba? So now, we can see the changes, so ganda na.
Exactly. Okay. So you experience a lot of things here in Manila. I mean, you experience the different things happen here in Manila and you witness how it works or the changes that
yes,
happen.
Yes, yes, I think so. I think that's right. Kasi when I first came here, naman, it looks nice naman. So then you kind of saw the trend of going down, no? And it became like a scary place.
Exactly,
you know,
exactly.
You couldn't go out anymore, diba? You know, uh-huh. It was really... there were some years that were really not nice, diba? But now, it's like, woof, it's just taking off, you know? And tourists coming back again, local and foreigners, right? And everybody feels safe. I mean, I can go around with my camera everywhere. I don't have to worry. Dada, no? Even my cell phone, nasa bulsa ko, yeah. Diba?
Oh, it seems that they're safe staying here
that's
in Manila because before it's so very, it's a kind of, you're scared about it.
Yes.
But the good thing is that you're enjoying staying here in Manila.
I think it's becoming a really nice place again. Yeah, and there's many things to do, you know. So once they finish making all everything nice, I think it's going to be very nice and livable again.
So you live, where do you live here in Manila?
In Cubao. Okay,
Cubao. So are you staying alone there?
Just with the family now.
Okay, so how's Manila for you?
Manila is very nice. I definitely recommend coming here. Absolutely, lots of stuff to do. It's a nice place to live. So definitely, yeah.
So where do you love, what's your favorite places here in Manila that you've been?
Favorite places? Well, of course, Zamora is very nice. I really like the Jones Bridge, how it's become. And then I like this KKK monument with Bonifacio Shrine.
Exactly.
Yeah, I like coming here to hang out. You know, you can always go to SM, you know, if it gets too hot, right?
Okay, so you've been talked to Mayor Isko Moreno, so what's your message to him? I mean,
well, I was very lucky to talk to him, and I think it's great what he's doing, cleaning up the city, you know, and really, you know, making it a new place to livable place for the people, you know. I think that's amazing.
Yes, exactly.
Right.
So
thank you.
Thank you so much, Sir Andres, and for giving me a time so
no problem,
a little bit
no
interview.
No problem.
So see you on the next vlog.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
So thank you.
Guys.
Thank you so
don't
much.
Don't forget to subscribe to his channel, huh?
Yes. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.